श्रीमान् वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांताचार्य वर्यो मे सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि। आफ्टर द वंडरफुल व्यूह रूप डिस्क्रिप्शन बाय स्वामी इन द 19th वर्स वी विल एंजॉय द 20th वर्स विच डिस्क्राइब्स एंड ग्लोरीफाइज द अंतर्यामी रूपम द इंडवेलर इन ईच ऑफ अवर कैविटी ऑफ अवर हार्ट। नागाशलेश निखिलोपनिषन् मनीषा मञ्जूषिका मरकतं परिचिन्वतां त्वां तन्वी हृदि स्फुरति कापिशिका मुनीनां सौधामनीव निभृता नवमेकगर्भा। सो नागाशलेश नागमलै नायक द अत्तिगिरि लॉर्ड हियर निखिल उपनिषत् मनीषा Manjushika Maragadam. It's like the Upanishads. Upanishads are like the jewel box. That is, if you have a very invaluable gemstone in your house, you would not keep on your dressing table or in your hall, living room, in front of the TV. You will not keep. You would keep in a jewel box, locked up, nicely stored on a velvet soft pillow. So you keep like that because it is so such a treasure, invaluable, even for an achit like that. What about Perumal, the blue gem, and he is Manikam, Karumanikam, Maragada Pachai, Maragadam. He is a emerald gemstone. He is like that. That invaluable Lord is kept in the Upanishad. He is present inside the meanings of the Upanishad as the Maragada Mannan. So in the heart lotus of these rishis, of these alvars who contemplate on you, who meditate on you, there is a small flame that's not even shaking or wavery. It's kept straight. It's there, the flame. You are seated in the middle of that flame, just like a still lightning amidst the new cloud, dark cloud. You imagine a lightning inside the dark cloud, or the dark cloud inside the lightning. So thus the yogis meditate on you at the center of a small Agni Jwalai in their heart lotuses. That's what Swami talks about in this verse. Nikila Upanishad Manisha Manjushika Maragadam. Like the Maragadam, the gemstone kept in a jewel box, you are housed in the beauty, in the vast, glorious Vedic Upanishads, and which describe you, Tvam, that you, Parichinvatam Munina. Parichinvatam means dhyanam, contemplated by the munis, by the rishis, by the sages, by the acharyas, alvars, and hirdi tanvi, in their mind sukshmam, you are present as a sukshmam, and kapi, you are vilakshanam, you are completely transcendental, and shika, agnishika, you are like a flame which is uninterrupted, unwavering, straight, stable, firm. And in that flame, nibrita, which is never wavering, nischalam, navamega garbha, new cloud, dark cloud. And in the middle of that dark cloud, there is a lightning. So imagine a fire, and the center of the fire, there is a dark cloud, and in that dark cloud, there is a lightning. And it's all of them are permanent, stable, firm, and it's not flickering. That is Antaryami Rupam. As if, and what, who is there? Perumal. Who is that Perumal? He is kept in a jewel box of Upanishad. So what's described and declared unambiguously, peerlessly in the Upanishads as Supreme Lord, the same Perumal, Supreme Lordship, is housed, contemplated, makes himself available as the indweller and is revealed to the yogis and rishis and alvas and bhaktas, acharyas, while he is there in all of us, all human beings. He is there as the indweller. We don't realize, we don't bother about it at all, about him at all. Whereas these yogis and rishis know that they would like to have sakshatkaram of him, contemplate on him. That's what is mentioned in this so nicely. And Swami refers to all the Upanishad statement here. He says, Nikhilo Upanishad, the Upanishad congregation describe you, house you, enshrine you. This Antaryami Rupam is there in the lotus of their heart of the rishis, in the form of the flame. And in the middle of the flame, there is a new dark cloud. And in that cloud, there is a lightning. So, Tirukkandain, Ponmeni Kandain, and Hiranyavarnam Harini, Neelato Yadamadhyastha Vidyullekeva Bhaswara, Taittiriya Upanishad says. Neelamunda Minnanna Meni Perumal, Tiruvruttam says. Sri Bhashyakara also in Vedartha Sangraham, he takes Vannishika Swatantarnikita Neelatoya Dhabha, Paramatma Swarupam, he talks about. In Mundram Tiruvandadi, Polindirinda Karvanil Minne Pol Tondri Malindatiri Irinda Marvan. So Minnal is not just a flickering, it stays there forever in the middle of the cloud. And the rishis can think of any form whom he loves to imagine, contemplate. Nikhilopanishat Manisha Manjushika Marakatham Narayana Anuvaka Smaranam Sa Brahma Shashiva. All that he can think of Narayana, he can think of Rama, he can think of Amarviyappan, he can think of Aramudan, Arangan, Varadan, anyone, Varaha Swami, Sri Lakshmi Nrisimha Swami. So it can be any Abhimata Murti, and at the cavity of their heart, in the middle of the cloud, with the lightning, Sri. So Vannishika Nivara Sukavatanvi Neelatova Yatamadhyastha Vidyullekeva Bhaswara, all these have been taken up, these Upanishad Padams have been taken up by Vedanta Desika in this verse so nicely. So Antaryami Rupam of Lord Varadan is beautifully described. This and the next slokam, Swami mentions about the Antaryami Rupam, and where the Lord stays in subtle state inside the heart of a lotus of the Jivan. And Swami Nammalvar also describes within him as Kondalvannan, Shudarmudiyan, Nangutholan, Kunisharangan, Onshangadai Val, Aliyan, Uruvan Adiyan, Ullane, Kangal Sivande, Periyavai, Vayum Sivande, Kaninde. So in that verse, he says Kondalvannan, he is a dark colored Lord. Shudarmudiyan, he is also lustrous crown. And Nangutholan, four-shouldered, Kunisharangan, one shang gadai val aliyan, oruvan adiyan, he is with the panchayidams, he is inside me, in my heart. he resides there, Namalwar declares. The various Upanishadic statements, passages, explain the exact location of the Antaryami and his appearance in a tam form, shape. So he is present at all times with his auspicious attributes, Kalyana Gunam, and halfway between the neck bone and the belly button, where the heart lotus is looking like an inverted lotus flower. The heart lotus is like an inverted lotus flower. At the tip of the heart lotus is a small space, Akasham, where the Lord resides amidst the flames of the digestive fire, which nourishes the dhatus. So Bhagavan is present there as a narrow flame of fire, giving the appearance of a streak of lightning. Tanvi hriti spurati kapi shika munina saudhamaniva nibrita navamega garba. What a beautiful line. The yogis meditate on him as the ever-present lightning streak in the heart lotus of absolute purity, as a Jnanananda Swarupan. Sva itara vastu vilakshana ananta Jnanananda eka Swarupan. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Let's enjoy the Antaryami Rupam. Try to. Namo Narayana. Adiyan.
ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்க்கிக கேசரி வேதாந்தாச்சாரவரியோ மே சன்னிதத்தாம் சதாஹிருதி நமோ நாராயணன். வி ஆர் என்ஜாயிங் சுவாமி தேசிகன்ஸ் வரதராஜ பஞ்சாசத் டு கமமரேட் அவர் சுப்ரீம் லார்ட் அத்திகிரி வரதர்ஸ் கமிங் பேக் ஆஃப்டர் 40 இயர்ஸ் டு பிளெஸ் அஸ் வித் இஸ் டிவைன் தர்ஷன். நவ் in the last verse, Swami Desikan mentioned that in the yogis, the rishis who perform bhakti yogam, because of their consistent, constant perseverance and meditating, contemplating on the Antaryami Rupam in the cavity of their heart, in the Tirumeni Divyamangala Vigraham, like a lightning, the stable, firm lightning that has swallowed the dark, rainy cloud. So the cloud that has been swallowed by the lightning is the Antaryami Rupam in the sages' hearts. Now, Swami mentions that, is it only in rishis and sages the Antaryami is there? The divine presence of Perumal reside within all living beings. The Lord Sriyapati Sriman Narayanan resides within the hearts of all beings in a subtle form, sukshma form, and directs from inside through the conscience or the antaratma. And if we, the sentient beings, abide by these directions from our Lord, of course there will be an evolution will be reached when the Lord would bless us with Sadacharya Sambandham and all that. So the 21st verse talks about the Antaryami Rupam again, but in a different, beautiful manner, which has to be enjoyed with anubhavam. When Adiyan was reading the commentary, I could emotionally get connected with welled tears. So, audhanvate magati sadmani basamane slagye cha divya sadane tamasav parasmin, also tamasav parastat. அந்தக்கலேபரமிதம் சுஷிரம் சுசூக்ஷ்மம் ஜாதம் கரீஷ கதமாதன कथम आदरणास्पदम ते, कथम आदरणास्पदम ते. सो हियर हे करीशा हे हस्तगिरीनाद हौधन्वते क्षीर समुद्र मिल्की ओशन महति सद्मनि ईज अ ग्रेट वासस्थल ग्रेट प्लेस ऑफ रेसिडेंस फॉर यू तमस परस्तात ईवन बियॉन्ड द प्रकृति मंडल श्लाघ्ये दिव्य सदने स सदने स एंड श्लाघ्ये द ग्रैंडेस्ट दिव्य सदने दिव्य वाचस्थल अप्राकृतम ट्रांसेंडेंटल प्लेस ह्यूज वास्ट फुल ऑफ लस्ट इल्यूमाइंड एंड भासमाने सति दट इज देर विच इज परमपदम श्रीवैकुंठम. सो ही रेफर्स टू द पार्कडल एज वेल एज द श्रीवैकुंठम. When that is there, Basamane Sati, when these two are there, Antah Kalebaram, you have entered into this Sariram, into this body, into the cavity of our hearts, the complete Susukshma, in a very subtle form, Idam, this, Sushiram, Guharam, means so the completely dark, completely dirty, completely congested, completely with defects, and poinindra jnanamum pallavulukkum alukkudambum says Namalvar. Here we have all sorts of thoughts in our mind, in the heart, and it is completely dirty. It is full of bones, blood, seed, pus, everything. And te katam adaranaspatam jatam. How is it that you had your place of residence as Sri Vaikuntham? You had your milky ocean as the place, Kshira Samudram, as the grandest place of stay, which is your father-in-law's place, and in spite of that you have chosen to stay in the cavity of our hearts, which is completely dirt, completely full of defects, rotten, and adaranaspadam jatam, and you have considered as priti patram. Preeti, with love, with karunyam, with vatsalyam, you choose to stay there. And it's not that you endure, you survive, you somehow adjust to stay. It's not that. You choose out of your love, adoration, and you are happy to be there. You are so excited to be there. So in the previous slogan, Bhagavan's presence as Antaryami in the small space inside the heart lotus among sages and rishis was saluted. Sushiram Sukshmam. Swami Desikan asked Lord Varadarajan a question. Now with wonder, how are you, my Lord? You have plenty of expansive, beautiful places to choose from. As the Parkadal, Milky Ocean, as the grandest, vast, illumined, aprakrita Sri Vaikuntham, full of Bhogya Vastu, and yet you prefer to reside with joy, with excitement, with enthusiasm, with vatsalyam in the small space inside the Chetanam's heart lotus. Your choice of not so beautiful, cramped, dark space in the human heart can only be because of your love, your vatsalyam, your karunyam, your dayai for the jivan, and to be near it at all times so that you can guide, so that you can jump and save the jivatma, your child. I am wondering, alas, Desikan wonders, how is it possible? And the vyakyanam is really amazing. This is complete wonder. And there is not even a wall, there is not even a room. It's so congested, it is full of only space. And he chooses to live there. Ambasya pare bhuvanasya madhyena kashta prishte mahato mahiyan, Veda says. And antas samudre manasa sancharantam, Taitri Aranyakam says. Adityavarnam tamas parastat, that the one which is beyond. Parastat is beyond. And tamas parastat, beyond the Prakriti Mandalam, the Sri Vaikuntham. And Perumal has got a name, Tridhama, three Vachastalam. One is Sri Vaikuntham, other is Triparkala, third is Aditya Mandalam, the Surya Mandalam. So Sandhya Karma, Surya Mandala Dhyanam is only for Perumal as the Antaryami in the sun. And in Triparkada, Milky Ocean, Devas go and plead, pray whenever they are in danger. And when they pray calling Varada, Varadaya Namastubhyam, Varadanagya Umakka Namaskaram. They play, as Swami mentioned in Yadava Abhyudayam. In Sri Vaikuntham, nobody prays for seeking anything from him because everybody is bliss, happy. They have got what they are required to get and they are having only Paramanandam, enjoying each other, singing Palland. Whereas here in Milky Ocean, Devas go and ask. And here now in Varadan, he is the one who grants. So Hastigiri Nada, you have chosen to stay in the heart of the beings. And here he mentioned that Hastigiri Nadan Varadan chooses to stay with Hastigiri itself, along with the mountain, the Hastigiri. And Bhasamane, it is so beautiful, bright Sri Vaikuntham. And you have left that and you choose to stay in this dark, small shakadai, drench, drainage, sewage. And still, you choose to stay, not because you are forced to stay, but you are excited to stay. And there is no jukupsai, there is no arivaripu, there is no disgust feeling in Perumal. Karuna karya, complete vatsalya. When the workers try to empty the chute, the drainage below our building, we cannot even go near. It's such a horrible smell. Whereas Perumal chooses to stay forever right from our birth. He stays there along with the Jivatma and he resides in that cavity waiting for a chance to save. And this heart is so heenam, such a lowliest. Heya chintanaika idam, always full of defects, full of wrong, rotten thoughts. That drainage is completely blocked. The pipeline is so stinky. And the Jivarasi and the Perumal considers his as a duty, as his vatsalyam, to stay together in a living relationship with the Jivatma there. Dvasuparna Sayuja Sakhaya, together as two birds, Rendu Pakshi, staying in one tree, from the Upanishad, Mundaka Upanishad. So Tatsrishtva Tadanupravishat, Tadevanupravishat, Tadanupravishya. He not only creates the Jivatma, he enters into this Atma as Antaryami, says Taittiriya Upanishad. And when you choose to discard that Sri Vaikuntham, Milky Ocean, and come in to stay in my heart, Panikkadalil Palligolai Palagavittu, En Manakkadalil Odi Vanda Maya Manala Nambi, Tanikkadale, Tanichudare, Taniulahe, Enna Unakkidama Irukka, Ennai Unakkurithaakine, Ennai, Aravatthu Amaliyinodum, Azhagiya Paarkkadalodum, Aravinda Pavayum Thanum Ahampadi Vandu Puhundu,
Pariyarvari enjoys, you have discarded panikkadalil pallikolai palagavittu en manakkadalil pallikonda maya manala nambi. You have left that parkadal paramapadam and you have chosen to stay in my heart. And that too, you have entered with அழகிய பார்க்கடலோடும் அறவத்து அமளியினோடும் அரவிந்த பாவையும் தானும் அகம்படி வந்து புகுந்து. யூ ஹவ் சோசன் டு கம் வித் ஆல் பேரஃபெர்னேலியா வித் ஐ கேன் ஈவன் ஹியர் த சவுண்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் மில்கி ஓஷன் அண்ட் த வேவ்ஸ் அண்ட் ஸ்ரீ பிராட்டி இன்சைட். வாட் அ வாத்சல்யம் ஆஃப் பெருமாள். கவிதார்க்கிக சிம்மாய கல்யாண குணசாலினே ஸ்ரீமதே வெங்கடேஷாய வேதாந்த குரவே நமஹ. நமோ நாராயண். அடி ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்க்கிக கேசரி வேதாந்த ஆச்சார்வரியோமே சன்னிதத்தாம் சதாகிருதி. நமோ நாராயணா. டுடே வி வில் என்ஜாய் 22nd ஸ்லோகம் ஆஃப் ஸ்ரீ வரதராஜ பஞ்சாசத். ஹியர் சுவாமி கோஸ் ஆன் டு டிஸ்கிரைப் நவ் about avatarams, slokam 17 and 18. Swami Desika enjoyed the param anubhavam, pararupa anubhavam, the paramapadanadan anubhavam. In 19 it is vishaka yupam, or through that the vyuha avatara anubhavam. In 20 Swami described so beautifully the Antaryami Rupam. In 21, he says again about Antaryami Rupam in a different manner. And he said his heart simply melts at Bhagavan's Vatsalyam. What a great Mahapurushan you are, Purushottaman, the supreme lord of the entire universe. And still you have entered into each of this Atma and you have stayed there in such cavity, darkness, with all the bones and bloods and whatnot. Is it right? Is it appropriate for you? Why have you chosen to do this, that too happily, in order to only protect the child? And he was wondering at that Vatsalya Anubhavam in 21. And now comes 22nd onwards. He talks about Vibhavavataram. Vibhavavataram means that Varaha, Kurma, Vamana, Trivikrama, all that. 22nd sloka. Balakriter Vatapalasha Mitasya Yasya Brahmanda Mandala Mabhutara Kaikad Mabhut தரைகதேஷே தஸ்யைவ தத் வரதஹந்த கதம் பிரபூதம் வாராஹமாஸ்தி தவதோ வபுரத்புதம் தே. ஹியர் பாலாகிருதேர் வடபலாஷமிதஸ்ய யஸ்ய பிரம்மாண்ட மண்டலம் அபு துதரைக தேசே அபுதூதரைக தேசே. ஹியர் ஹே வரதா, அருளாள பெருமானே, பேரருளாள பாலா கிருதே, யூ ஹாவ் டேக்கன் த உருவம் ஆஃப் த பாலன், த பேபி, வடபலாஷமிதஸ்ய, அண்ட் த யூ நோ வாட்ஸ் த சைஸ் ஆஃப் த பேபி ஃபார்ம் தட் யூ டுக். He is smaller than the banyan leaf. The leaf cannot be more than the palm size of ours. If you take our palm, the leaf cannot be more than that. It's not like the banana leaf or the lotus leaf. It's the banyan tree leaf. So small. On that leaf, the baby is reclining. How smaller than that leaf, obviously. And that smallest baby form which you took. Yasya, in that udaraika deshe, in that baby there is a small stomach, and in that stomach there is a small corner. In that small corner, Brahmanda Mandalam Abhut Tat. Abhut Tat means in that there is a Brahmanda Mandalam you have retained there. And that Brahmanda Mandalam was during the Varahavataram, Varaham Adbutam Vapuhu. Astitavataha tasya yevate katam prabhutam. That varaha, during varaha avataram, when you took the huge boar form, this particular brahmandam was on that horn of the huge boar, and that you had picked up, saving it from the troubled waters when Hiranyakshan took the universe and hid under the oceans. So how was that possible? And this is a wonder. You are able to retain within your smallest portion in the smallest stomach of that small baby which was reclining on the little banyan leaf, retaining all those brahmandam, the universe. Now that universe is on the face, on the horn of huge boar that Varahavataram took. Where is the connection? How is it possible? Idor Arpudam Keli, says Swami Desigan. And here, just imagine the Pralaya Jalam. So when you lay it down on a small pupil leaf, the banyan leaf, as a small baby during pralayam, alama marathinilai mel oru balaganai nyalam eelum undan, Tirupanaazhvar says. And even our Poigai Aazhvar writes in the 64th verse, he says this is agatita ghatana samarthyam. Unable to comprehend this samarthyam, because Margandeya Maharishi, sage Margandeya, was witnessing in that pralaya jalam, mahapralayam, when nothing else existed other than Sriman Narayana. Nothing else existed in the Leela Vibhuti. The entire universe, the matter, and all jivatmas in the Leela Vibhuti, everybody in sukshma form, were retained as the golden particles that were stuck on the wax ball. Similarly, the sukshma form of all of us were retained inside his stomach. Now, that baby was reclining on the banyan leaf. That banyan leaf was floating on the Mahapralayam waters. This Mahapralayam water floating, banyan leaf, stomach, everything was witnessed by sage Margandeya. Now, Poigai Aazhvar is asking question. This leaf came out from the universe, the Leela Vibhuti, or somewhere else, first thing. Secondly, sage Margandeya, why is he standing outside? He should have been inside. So, he says, we are not able to comprehend. And Aazhvargals, Acharyas, all of them are enjoying this particular mystery, Mayavi. He is such a lord that he can do anything. Nalguravum Selvamum also refers to the same thing. He can connect opposites together and coexist. Thiruvayamazhi, very many verses talk about these things. Aazhvan, Kurathaazhvan in Atimanushastavam mentions this. And this not only is an adbhutam, when you incarnated as Kola Varaham,
the gigantic Brahmandam were held as a tiny, tiny ball on your tusker, the quarry teeth. It is amazing to reflect on how these Brahmandams lay like a small entity inside your stomach when you were lying down, reclining on the banyan leaf as the small Vadapatra Sai. So, Varada Prabhu, there was a time when you rescued this gigantic earth by swallowing it and keeping it in a small region of your stomach as you were floating down on the deluge. In contrast to that small form holding the Brahmandam like a tiny particle inside the stomach, the same you took the huge boar, Varahavataram, and you lifted Bhumi from below the ocean and held her on your tooth like a small particle and arose out of the troubled waters. The hugely expanded Brahmandam surrounded you then, including the ocean, which just came about to the height of a cow's hoof, they say. It's indeed a wonder to think about the different roles of Brahmandam and how you took the different shapes to handle that Brahmandam. Tasya evate adbhutam varaham vapuhu astitavata tat khatam prabhutam hanta hanta. Wonder, he says, Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashalini, Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Adiyan, Namo Narayana.